You can do it on Mac or PC. The Mac software to do exactly what I just said. Plug it into a Macintosh. Just to make sure you're not like this point. But the firmware upgrade comes from step 10. You type in
it's really not all that fun.